All of this work. Okay, in the fight, at the dream match, waiting for Canelo. In the ring that night, what did you learn about yourself?
First of all, my experience. I had great experience in the fight.
Oh, okay. Now, with this fight, you said that you're going to be adding a lot more. Have you seen that fight? Have you seen your fight?
No, just I only seen just I saw. Just one time inside the ring.
Oh, so you didn't even watch it, okay.
Just I listen to comments after this fire, just it's a little bit different.
Okay, and how important is this to you and your fans that you're doing it in Vegas? Because people are wanting it in New York. How important is it for you to show your fans to make sure it does not go to the judges this time?
Absolutely, it's very important for boxing fans, for all fans, because not just I'm a professional athlete and I want to bring boxing position back, just not corruption, not political, just on this sport, clean sport.
And now we're going to get to this. You got alligator shoes?
Yes.
Did you pick?
Sorry, yes.
I love alligators. Sorry, guys. But, okay, how did you pick it? It's so nice and tailored.
You want to watch?
Oh, are your initials in here?
No,
it's Dijon.
It's Dijon.
Yeah, I know. And did you pick the color yourself, or do you ever get to choose your own color?
This is very special color. Best for best.
Oh, there you go. And that's all right, yeah. Right there. Oh, there you go. You got it. Well, you know what? Good luck in the ring, and you already won in the fashion department. So.
Thanks.